I just emptied the second jar mm-hmm. of the fermenting wine. We just dumped it through this cloth.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm squeezing what's left
of the juice.
Yeah, of the juice out from the cloth. And there's okay, that looks pretty good. Okay. And set this over to the side.
And that's basically done.
Yep. Get another